Right, so the way we created the skin is I used a long-lasting foundation, our Tainted Del Alta 24H, which I used minimally all over the face. And then to create a highlighting, almost strobing effect on the cheek, I've taken a lighter shade of the foundation and I've mixed it with our Dream Tone Serum. So it's given you a shimmery cheek. I've not used powder.